the employees who have been employed there. We want audit on it to see. And how many are non-locals? When you employ skilled laborers, and you are telling us some of these skilled laborers cannot be found in Isiolo County, I think you people are not speaking the truth. I know we have enough skilled laborers in Isiolo County, even if you are not going to get it from the corridor, where the resident reside there, you can still get it from the larger ward, Isiolo County. And I think Mr. Dink and your colleague, you must make sure skilled laborers are coming from Isiolo County. If you don't get it from the corridor, make sure you get it from Isiolo Town, Isiolo Marti, Olonyiro, wherever it is, as long as it is in Isiolo County. And when you talk about experience, some of these young graduates, where do you expect them to get experience if you're not going to give them opportunity to work with you and get experience there? Where do you want them to get experience, Bwana Ding?